atabaganishije konka akasiga nyombe kiraho atarambinjireho that property is mine
nabwe turire turi mu gikonka butandire skoli ari kuja ngo bamubaganishije iwe aguze agent
se bwanu turakiyo
kanda bari kumunyosta
ari kugira ngo nenda kunchimita muntagaruka moto yireteye mwene no buni gyaha tinkaza mu ryejo to yiretarimo hakwanda tina unaza kuzayo asika kunterera hakwa to yireti eraba mu ryango gwe mu ryango niho umuhanda niho guri kuzaza to yireti
they are threatening her from time to time and she has reported to police so we had two resolutions one Devataka advised it that they should learn how to live with each other. Then I, as a police officer, I also advised if they cannot live together, let it all take its course. Because the boys are saying that it is an abomination to distribute the property of their father. So as police, we don't give out property. We are not a court. In the office of Kigeze, you know, when they come there, you know that they have failed down. At the district level. But at least 4 cases to 5 per month. And as a result, people have died. The parents themselves have been cut by their children. Because they want the property.